Marcos pursues Faber. Faber gets the puck away, though. Jake Middleton. Left wing Johansson. Right wing Faber. Now to Boldy. Into the Lightning zone, Matt Boldy. Crosses Middleton. Left circle. Centering feed. Save made. Vasilevsky and Eric Sinek. Puck is loose, and Hagel comes up with it. But I think we had a quick whistle. Best scoring chance of the game for Minnesota, and Vasilevsky robbed Eric Sinek right on the doorstep. Sherry across the line, Acemont right circle. Acemont open. Acemont high slot. Shoots, just missed wide right. Revan Sherry right circle. Right point, Perbix. A little centering feed deflected by Mott. Save made, Fleury at the side of the net. We're at the near post. Here's Perbix right circle. Right point, Sherry. Connor Sherry. Left circle feed. Acemont shoots, save made, rebound. Mott shoots, save again by Fleury. And we have a penalty coming up. Can Mott hold this in? No. It's flipped out by Marco Rossi to the neutral zone. Almost 2.5 minutes gone in the second. No score. Radish to Acemont. Back across the blue line. Protects it right circle. Acemont turns for Radish right point. Radish goes to Calvin DeHaan left point. DeHaan holds. DeHaan has room left circle. He shoots. Save made. Rebound. Acemont couldn't settle the puck down. Can Glendening hold it in? Gaudreau checks Glendening, but Janot gets it. Left circle shot fought up by Fleury. He'll swat it to the near boards. Frederick Gaudreau is there. It's Goligoski in the near corner, around to the far boards. It is Maroon. Can he clear? No. Glendening blocks it right point. Shoot, save made, rebound. Score! It's in! Right in front, Darren Radish. He came down from the point, went to the front of the net, and swatted in the rebound on his backhand. The Lightning have a 1-0 lead. Glendening was covering the right point for Radish. Took the shot, and Radish went to the front of the net. So Radish scores his first of the year, becoming just the fifth Lightning defenseman to score a goal. Shoots blocked by Rossi. It hit him, but Rossi has the puck right circle. He'll slip at center point. Faber shoots, save made. Rebound is loose, and it just got knocked wide left by Hartman. A little centering feed from Hartman at the side of the net. Patan shoots, save Vasilevsky. Two chances for Minnesota. Winds it to the right point in Radish. Right circle, Kucherov still out there. Kucherov under some pressure. Center point, Radish. Shoot, save made by Fleury. Rebound alive from Mott. Right circle. Cycles for Connor Sherry in the right corner. Connor Sherry angles right circle, leaves it for Radish. Stepping right circle. Radish takes it by the net. Wrap around! Score! Radish again! Darren Radish, two goals! And it's 2-0 Lightning. Prior to tonight, Darren Radish had scored one goal in his NHL career. Now he has three. He took it behind the net. Fleury couldn't get from post to post in time, and Radish was able to stuff it in on the wraparound. For Tampa Bay, Glendening wins the faceoff with Rossi. Now we have a fight, Watson and Maroon, right off the faceoff. And Maroon gets that left hand free, throws some jabs at Watson. Maroon's trying to spark his team, and of course he never played with Watson. Maroon's throwing rights but not landing right now. Watson holding on to Maroon, and they will be separated. Left side outlet, Braden Point. 2-0 Lightning in the second. Point scoots down the left wing. Cross the line to Kucherov, left circle. Crosses Hagel, right circle. Shoots! Save Fleury. Lifted up that left arm to make the save. Here comes Sherry to the left wing. Across the Minnesota line, ran into a poke check, and the wild counter as the Lightning were trying to change D. Hartman across the blind right circle. Shoot! Save Vasilevsky. Clear it, and he will. Faber at center ice is tied up by Cirelli, and Stamkos across the Minnesota line. Hits Cirelli left circle. Cirelli cuts in front. Backhand shot. Save Fleury. Edmund marches to the red line down the right wing. Holds onto it. Turns it for Point. Took it off his skate to his stick. Across the blue line. Squeezes free. Left circle shot. Save Fleury. And the rebound grabbed by Mermis for Duhem. Couldn't clear. Blocking at Hedman. Center point. Right circle. Kucherov. In front. Point. Lost it. Kucherov gets it back right circle. Kucherov drifting. Top of the right circle. Kucherov holds. Right corner, Paul. Back for Kucherov, right circle. High slide, Hedman. Shoot, score! Hedman! So if that was not tipped, and I don't think it was, the Lightning have three goals in this game from defensemen. Hedman gets his sixth. Kucherov another power play point. And the Lightning have a 3-0 lead 2 minutes into the third period. Kucherov gets his 30th power play point. That just beat Fleury cleanly on the stick side. Going to be played by Rossi behind the net. Patan. Back for Marco Rossi, left circle. Rossi is bumped by Radish. 4:33 left. 3-0 Lightning. Puck battle on the near boards. Comes free to Goligoski. Right circle, Bogosian. Shoots! Score! Bogosian scores against his former mates, and the Wild are on the board. They make it 3-1 with 4:25 left. I had been talking just recently about how the Wild have done better winning puck battles in the Lightning end, and that was a puck battle they won. Three Lightning players, two Wild players in the corner trying to come up with it. And Goligoski was the recipient of a drop pass. He fed Bogosian, who beat Vasilevskiy stick side. Eriksson Ek and Cirelli on the draw. It's a 50-50. Radish after it in the near corner. Wins it for Hedman behind the Lightning net. Hedman looks to clear. He'll bounce it out to center ice. Hartman blocks it and then tried to drop it to his own zone. Hagel a steal. Score! Brandon Hagel into the open net. That's got to feel good for Hagel because he was interfered with by Faber earlier and maybe prevented an empty netter. Hagel snaps an 18-game goal drought. He'll score the unassisted goal. Hartman was going to drop it to his defenseman, but that defenseman, Faber, had moved from the middle of the ice to the sideboards, and Hagel was able to jump on the puck and deposit it into the open net. Only the third win in franchise history for the Lightning in Minnesota. Puck behind the Tampa Bay net. Carlisle, fittingly in his NHL debut, freezes the puck without getting a whistle. Time ticks down to zero, and the Lightning have won this game by a final score of 4-1. So they pick up a victory on this road trip, and with a win Saturday in Boston, they will come home with more points than games. They got three goals from defensemen, the empty netter from Hagel. But the story of this game was how well they defended in front of Andrei Vasilevskiy. They held the Wild to 23 shots, and they win it by a final of 4-1. Coming back with my final segment next on Lightning Radio.